Hey there guys, help me rank this video higher on YouTube by simply leaving a dislike or a like. Don't forget to comment, every interaction helps. If you are subscribed, smack that bell next to the subscribe button. Okay. How to make easy icons for your apps. So, I found out about this program this morning, but I haven't fully tested it. It seems like an okay piece of software. Okay, so let's search for three-step icon on Google. Here is their website. Let's download the program. This is the free version. I'm going to install this program, this better not be lame, or I'm going to be pissed off. Wow, this installs quick. Okay. Let's use the trial version. I think the full version is about $4. Let's see if this piece of crap software is worth the price of coffee and a donut. Well, unless you are crazy and pay $5 for a coffee at Starbucks. Okay. It looks like you start with an ugly green background. I'm going to change that in a second. But first let me select an icon. You can make your own icons and import them into the program, but that's only in the paid version. The coffee and a donut version. Let me see, change this to pink. Pink is a nice color. Let me find a better graphic. How about this burger? You could make an app about eating burgers, you could even call it, Burger Time. Oh wait, that's already a game. WTF. You cannot change this to a gradient. You can only do it in the paid version, whatever, I don't need a gradient for now. This is fine like this. Let's save the icons. You can see that the program makes all possible sizes, and for all devices. Wow. How cool is that? Let's save the icons. And boom. Isn't that awesome? No wasting time in Photoshop. Yes, I think I like this program. Okay, that's it guys. Try out this program. You might like it. Hit the like button. And I will see you in the next video. Bye now.